Hi, my name is Steve. I take care of birds for a living. You might be wondering why I have a cone in my ear. It's because we're going to be talking about bird hearing. On a frequency basis, you can hear more different sounds than an average bird can, but we're going to talk about the different ways that birds have adapted their hearing to their particular needs.
Wait, birds have ears? Birds do have ears. Their ears are mostly inside their head, but you can see the opening out to the outside. It's easy to see the ear location on a vulture. Ears are below and behind the eye. Sometimes the ear is visible as a thin patch of feathers. Sometimes the feathers are smooth, but the ear is still there. Which raises an interesting question. How do birds hear? Imagine trying to hear with feathers on your ears. It seems impossible, but birds have a neat trick. The feathers over their ears are thinner and have fewer barbs so that sound can pass through unimpeded. Not only that, but the feathers block wind noise while they're flying.
Here's what a bird might hear if the wind hits its ear from the wrong angle. You're not going to hear much with that racket going on. On the other hand, if we put something soft in front of the microphone, much better.
Sensitivity. Most birds hear best in the range of 1 to 4 kHz, but can hear as low as 100 Hz for a chicken, or as high as 12 kHz for an owl. Humans, though, can hear in the range of 30 Hz to 20 kHz. With a peak of 2 to 5 kHz, unless they're old or went to too many rock concerts, in which case you can knock off the top 5 kHz. The bird with the best hearing is the owl. They can hear quieter sounds than humans. Some, like barn owls, have facial discs of feathers that focus sound toward their ears.
You can amplify your hearing using a simple cone made out of paper. Just make the end about as wide as your thumb. Then you can put it over your ear. I'm going to put it over the microphone so you can hear what the amplification sounds like.
Resolution. One more thing about bird hearing, and this is way cool. You can process sound that's about 1/20th of a second. About this long. But birds' brains can process sound much faster, and they can process a sound that's just 1/200th of a second. So you might hear where a bird hears. Here's another example. Here's a human whistling. And then here's a human whistling 4 times faster. Birds can process sound up to 10 times faster than we can, so they could hear the individual notes in that whole song.
So now you've heard a few facts about bird hearing. I hope you'll share them loud and proud. And subscribe if that sounds good to you.